I didn't have any doubts, to be honest. I wasn't expecting to come to Celtic, to be honest. I thought I was going to be going somewhere else. So when that came up, I obviously jumped at it. And yeah, since then, it's kind of just been a pretty surreal experience, to be honest. I've enjoyed every moment.